for a favor, and
it's perfectly fine.
Lucas, he didn't have a good day.
I'll make sure to speak with him.
Thank you.
What you're looking at is an ancient artifact that protects against evil trolls. It was given to me by my grandfather, but only once I was prepared to believe. Now, are you prepared to believe, Lucas?
Do you have a charger?
What now?
A charger, you know, for the phone.
So I have a phone. You want to call somebody? Bad day?
I don't want to talk about it.
That's the ruin of patience.
Please don't read me a story.
It actually reminds me of a story.
I knew it.
This is a story about patience and determination in the land of scheming villains, forest monsters, walking mountains, and young princes looking to prove themselves.
This tale of a tale takes place in the ancient days, beyond where any human has ever gone before. A magical world that was about to be changed forever by one special little prince named Trim.
Excuse me! Troll coming through!
Trim!
Sorry! Late for the sunburn run!
Be 5 acorns, pal.
Chickens fly and frogs can run. Give us Ymir the power of the sun!
You're doing it, Freya. The first spell in your training. It's fantastic. Oh, I don't think that was supposed to happen. Oh, silly me. We were on the wrong page.
Freya, come on! My dad is racing again!
By the way, you got something on your face.
Thank you, Trim.
Excuse me! So sorry! Royal family business!
Is the king running today, Trim?
You know it! Now make sure I get some high.
Now, every year, only the strongest trolls in their town competed to see who would be king. And to do so, they face their most dangerous enemy, the sun, or as they like to call it,
the sun! I'm frightened!
Boy,
there was one troll who stood out from the rest. He was a warrior. He was a mountain of a king. And he was also Trim's father.
It's King Rom! It's King Rom! It's King
Rom! Hey, Mom! What did I miss?
Oh, just your father doing what he does best, Trim.
Winning.
That's one way of putting it.
Go, Dad! Hey, Trim. Sup, guys? I brought the morons.
She's talking about you, too.
Hey!
Here you go, Halfstone. You can have my seat. Come on up.
Thank you, Todd. Why do I smell purple?
Because it's Tuesday, Grampy.
Oh, that explains it. And why aren't you running this year, Trevor?
More than anything in this world, Trim wanted to join the Sunburn Run. Yet he couldn't because...
My dad says I'm not old enough.
Trim!
And they would risk their lives for one good reason. To be exalted, supreme, powerful, to be king of Erevan. And the one that wanted to be king even more than King Groom was Grimmer.
Your cousin isn't very nice there, Trim.
Hey, second cousin, super removed.
And the only troll who actually wanted Grimmer to win was his sweet mother, Mother Sheriff.
Yay.
Not this time, Groom.
Open, cousin. The strongest troll won, that's all. Everyone smile!
Mort. Oh, my life. Second. Second place in Bokchoy. Second place in the Trollympics. My entire life has been next time. All because of him.
Well, on the bright side, at least you're a first place loser. You're right, second place stinks.
Why do they like him so much more than me? It just ain't fair. Hey, I ordered a marshmallow.
Sorry, hon. Save it.
Salt.
King Groan!
My boy got his first stone today!
Pine cone for your thoughts, big guy. It was a good race this year, huh?
Dad?
Yes, son?
Can I please race next time?
Trim, that race is no joke. You could really get hurt. No, we've been over this.
But Dad! I'm tired of sitting at the kiddie table! I'm tired of sitting in the stands! I'm old enough!
Have I ever told you the story of the Jingwei bird?
Please, don't tell me a story, Dad. I'm not a baby.
The youngest and most beautiful daughter of the first Troll King once drowned in the Eastern Sea.
What kind of story is this?
The princess came back to life as a blackbird with red claws, but always with a pebble or a branch in her mouth. She wanted to fill the mighty East Ocean so that no others would suffer her fate.
Okay, time out. With one pebble at a time? That would take forever. I don't buy it.
Exactly. And the princess was prepared to work forever and a day in order to achieve her goal. This is her lesson for us, Trim. Patience and determination. You have a big future ahead of you, and it can be a scary world. I'm here to protect you, just like I protect the village. That's an adult responsibility. And being an adult isn't all fun and games.
Grr! The fun and games are about to start! It's gonna be awesome!
Your favorite, my Pookie Wookie, tree sap with snail chips.
Ma! Not when I'm getting my pump on! You know I gotta start training again for the next race!
Oh, you! Such a cranky pants. I'll just leave them here. I'm gonna go for my morning walkies! Come on, pigeons!
Thanks, Mrs. S! Whoa, you are tense! You still upset about the race?
Father, now there was a king. Judgmental, temperamental, mental. Everyone loved him more, every single troll in Eivor, and never in second place! I'm sorry, Father. I've disgraced the sheriff name. I'm a failure, a flop,
And no good down and out washed up has been?
Idea, Mort.
Very
Exciting, sir. I can't feel my fingertips.
We're gonna get rid of King Grum once and for all.
Grum? But he's the strongest in the village.
Exactly. But the pixie is stronger.
Pixie? But why would Grom go into the Forbidden Forest?
Simple. We just need the right bait.
Are you sure my dad said this was okay?
Trim! He practically begged me to do it! He's just really busy today. Said you deserved it. Something about him knowing you're ready.
Really? All right.
I remember my first run. I was younger than you, of course. But I never look back.
Yeah, well, I don't plan on looking back either.
Yeah!
Neither do I, Trim. Neither do I.
Forget the glutes, huh, Lars?
Oh, they'll be beautiful, Your Majesty.
Grum!
Grimmer, if this is about your stinkberry trees, you know, you picked a bad...
It's Trim! He's in the Forbidden Woods! I couldn't stop him!
Trim!
Good thinking, Grimmer.
And keep an eye out for pixie traps!
Compared to the world of trouble you're in.
Now let's get home.
But Dad!
But nothing. I said we're leaving. Oh no.
What is it?
A pixie trap!
Imagine. Grum! Are you okay?
Grimmer, thank Omir. Quick, help me out of this trap. We don't have much time.
Absolutely, my king. And there we go.
Grimmer, what are you doing?
Looks like hat weather. Sorry, cousin. It looks like the strongest, smartest, handsomest, and bestest troll is winning today. Number one.
The trolls were all saddened at the stoning of Groom. But none of them more than Queen Gould. Grimmer told them about the trap and how bravely he fought to try and save Groom. Well, all weren't as easily swayed. Grimmer lied that Trim caused Groom's death and ran away from Erevat. And now Grimmer was to be the king until the next Sunburn Run, a race that he was sure to never make happen. And despite their best efforts, the village could not prove him wrong. Grimmer was their new king. But for Trim, his adventure was just beginning.
Who's there? Raya? How'd you find me?
Locator spell.
Hey, Trim! Ya.
Ow! What the what?
You gotta believe me. I didn't do it.
Yeah, we know.
That's why we're here. We got your back, Trim.
Plus, we have two heads, and two heads are better than one.
That's not what that means.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Well, I'm pretty sure it isn't.
How are you doing?
I don't know, Fry. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. I have a plan.
Whoa. Is Halfstone okay with it?
This? Oh, I'm kind of borrowing it, okay? Look, he's teaching me how to be an oracle like him. I'm just, doing some field trip studying, that's all.
Yeah, right. So now what?
I don't know yet, but I think I know who we can ask.
All right, move it in! Move it all in! Let's go, you varmints! Personal effects go upstairs, all the awesome stuff goes downstairs.
Ladies and gentle trolls, I am pleased to present my
friend and yours. A heck of a guy. And a troll's troll.
Mark!
King Grimmer!
Time we go to the castle, Mort.
Right away, your awesomeness! Someone get me a towel! Give me a towel!
Oh, Halfstone, this is horrible. I'm so worried about Trim. Do you think he's okay?
I'm sure he'll be fine, Your Majesty.
You're sweet.
I think I know someone who can help.
So I say we just go back to the village, storm the castle, and tell everyone the truth. Grimmer's lie.
I have a feeling Grimmer and his goons won't let that happen.
So what do we do? There's no coming back from stone. He's dead.
And we're still alive. Look, I know it seems bad, but I told you. I'm working on it.
We got your grub ones, Friar. 17, just like you asked.
I named this one Liam.
Liam!
What? Is that true?
Yes, it is. But, like I said, it's not for you.
Well, if it's not for us, then who, woman?
What the what?
It's time.
Time for what?
Time for the touty.
Fantastic. What's a touty?
Jan touty's in his sleep every night. Whew, P.U.
The touty is an oracle.
Like Halfstone?
You could sort of say that.
It's the pixie!
I knew it!
It's not the pixie!
We're dead!
Well, hello, children! Don't you look tasty? But the question is, which one of you gets to be dessert? Is that peppercorn?
It is, yes.
You know, no one ever uses peppercorn anymore. I miss it.
Aw, thank you. That's so sweet of you to notice. My name is Freya, and this is my friend Trim, and these are Dummy 1 and Dummy 2.
Hello!
Pardon me, but...
What the swamp moss is going on right now?
What's going on is, I am the Touty, Oracle of these Forbidden Woods. Look, you made the soup, I ate the soup, and now I gotta give you a prophecy, bada bing, bada boom. How's your grandfather, sweetheart? He good? Tell him he owes me another dinner. Alrighty, let's get this show on the road. Who am I doing?
Me? I guess.
Oh, you're a cute one. Are you... the son of King Grom?
I am. Or, I was.
Mortals, you're always so pessimistic. I've been waiting for you, cutie pie.
You have?
You betcha. Just let me do my thing. Okie dokie, here we go. Three suns and three moons, until you can't undo the doom. Find the pixie with speed of wings, and return the tale to the mighty king. Save your king before the final petal fall. But only the chosen one can save them all! 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 Seriously, nothing. I just busted out a pretty sick rhyme, like on the spot. I totally made that up. Just now! Out of my head! You're the chosen one, kid! You're supposed to do something amazing! He doesn't talk much, does he?
We have to find King Grom's tail and reattach it in 3 days, or he'll be stoned forever. I take it we lose a petal a day?
This one, she gets it. Good for you, sweetheart.
Look, I'd love to believe that fairy tale, but I'm just a kid. My dad is dead. Even if all this is true, how would I get it back?
Okay, here's the deal. Your dad's tail is being held by Pixie.
Pixie?
My dad's tail is with the Pixie?
Yeah, she's a bit of a hoarder, you could say. So, you heard of her, huh?
Mostly just the troll-eating part.
Yeah, that's probably the best part to remember. So, we're good then? The chosen one in the whole swamp and despair battle to the death thing?
Yeah, we'll take it from here.
Oh, fantastic then. Good luck!
What did you do?
Do you really know how to get to the Swamp of Despair?
Define no.
Oh, that's just great.
What? I have a pathological need to always pretend I know the answer.
Well, you didn't now, did you?
It's a condition. Just get her back and we'll ask again.
I don't have any more ingredients, needle brains.
How hard is it to find more words?
Come on, guys. We have to go.
Yeah, why can't you find a...
I'm sorry, what now?
We're going to get my dad's tail back from Pixie and return it before 3 moons.
That's funny. I could have sworn you just said we were going to battle Pixie for the tail. Good one, Trim.
Well, I am. We have 3 days, and I'll go alone if I have to.
It's just a tail!
It's my dad's tail.
But how are we going to get there?
One step at a time.
I'm in.
Don't leave us!
Grandma is awesome. Grandma is great. Grandma is the best king of all time. Grandma is so handsome. Grandma is totally jacked. Grandma has the body of a god.
I have everything, Mort. I have a castle, a crown, a simply incredible pair of biceps.
They're very impressive, sir.
But why don't they love me? Why won't they love me like they love Groom?
Because you're unlovable!
Ingrates, your majesty. Every one of them. Even if Grom's biceps are bigger, he has Gween Guld as a wife. He has way better hair. He's more athletic and kind. Ooh, and he smells pretty good to boot.
Mort!
Top, sir?
I'm getting an idea.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Whoa.
Hello?
Not to be that troll, but no one has ever been allowed past this point. Like, ever.
Ever?
Just ask that guy.
It's bad luck just seeing something like that, man.
Looks like someone stayed out past sunrise. Let's do it.
Tonight, my troll brethren, we are here on a mission. We are here to find Grimmer, a queen!
Find Grimmer, a queen!
Our first contestant is Hilgreth the Horrible Brethren! She sports 30 visible awards. Does she have more? She'll never tell. She sweats from her feet and makes her own clothes. Give it up for Lady Chafing Thighs!
there! Get some!
And our final contestant. Contestant number three. She's an alligator in the swamp and a sloth bug in the trees. Let's hear some noise for Torgalina, the 12-tone terror troll!
Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay.
You complete me.
Trollette number one. What do you consider a good trait in a troll?
I would have to say manners. If he has any, I get super turned off.
I mean, what kind of troll can't burp? Am I right?
Some say she's determined to find the tail of a troll so she can return to Erevod and finally get her revenge. Others say she just loves the taste of troll blood. Anxiously awaiting her next kill.
Get it off! Get it off!
Go! Get it! Down!
Oh, no.
So many tongues!
I know we haven't exactly seen eye to eye since we was kids, but, given that Grum is now a statue, wanna marry me? Oh, you're a poet, Grimma.
Oh, Halfstone, do you really think we can find Trim?
Absolutely, Your Highness. Feels good to be back in the saddle.
Stone, is that you?
As I live and breathe, it's so good to see you!
Hello, Touty. Hey, how have you been? You look, healthy?
Things have been pretty quiet. A little of this, a little of that, you know. Whatever happened to that dinner, you sly dog, you?
I know. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
This guy, my favorite student. So what can I do for you, then?
Yes. Well, my husband...
King Grom, yeah. I'm sorry for your loss, sweetheart.
Huh?
I'm the Towdy, remember?
Oh, I suppose you're right.
But that son of yours, he's a real cutie pie.
You know where Trim is?
Yeah. Him, that spunky girlfriend of his, and that two-headed doofus.
Oh, no.
Oh, hon, don't be so down. He's a good kid. Especially for a chosen one. They're usually such brats.
Chosen one?
The prophecy. Trim is on a quest to right the wrongs.
But he's just a child.
He will fulfill the prophecy if we have faith, my dear queen. And Grimmer's tyranny will finally end.
Okay, well, I gotta run. Have a casserole cooking.
There's enough for two.
I mightily appreciate that, Touty. Maybe next time.
Well, suit yourself. But I'm holding you to it.
Oh, Halfstone.
Farewell, King Grimmer.
Looks like once we hit the Bridge of Doom, we should be really close to Pixie.
Hey, Freya, this Bridge of Doom, it's not an ironic name or anything, right?
Don't think so. Why?
Gosh, this is pretty doomish.
The Bridge of Doom.
This forest needs some happier names. Seriously, what's wrong with the Bridge of Happiness?
Well, we crushed this and we're home free! Let's go!
Yeah! Not good!
What did you do?
I don't know! I never know what I do! It's a condition! Not the faces!
This is why I never do group projects in school.
Bold!
What are you doing? That's King Grimmer, you dolt!
Right. Yes, well, he looks a lot bigger than his picture, I assure you.
Get out of here! Apologies, Your Highness. I took the liberty of listing out a few new laws that should help get you the love and devotion we all know you deserve. Failure to comply will result in immediate incarceration in the Drudge Wheel! Yeah, the name was my idea.
Mort! That's ridiculous! I like it. Continue.
We've instituted new security and loyalty laws since you've been gone. We repurposed the River Water Wheel as a re-education facility.
You love Grimmer! Grimmer may or may not love you! That's not important now! Who loves Grimmer? Kane, War Kane.
The laws include, but are not limited to, no more sunburn runs! You'll be king forever, Your Highness. All you have to do is sign here.
Oh, this is good, Mort. Very good.
I'm glad you approve, sir.
So how's it all going?
Could be better.
Well, here's two more! And to think, you could have had all this.
Toss him in the wheel!
Prepare the main catapult, Mort! I have a drone to protect, and a lesson to teach a little prince. You will like me, Air Bud! Whether you like it or not!
Show yourselves! Show yourselves, Zoro! Oh, do something!
What?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh, there's like three of them! We've never had like three. Technically three and a half.
I'm warning ya! I will not be responsible for my actions!
Look, the little one thinks he's tough! Toad's adorbs! Okay. Let's do it, you guys.
Who are you?
We are...
Hubba.
Hubba.
And we are the guardian trolls of this totally awesome bridge.
Trim, now let's please not do anything too.
Great! My name is Trim and these are my friends.
Rash.
We need to cross your bridge as I'm trying to get my father's tail returned to his body that was turned to stone from sun. We have to battle the pixie for it, and if we can do it in under 3 nights, he might come back to life.
That's a pretty complicated plot.
Tell me about it.
Sister Conference! Okay. So, like, we're totally gonna let you play.
One riddle.
And, like, three guesses.
Guess it right.
You get to totally pass by on junk.
And if we get it wrong?
Then you get to meet our puppy, Dimples.
He seems lovely.
She seems lovely.
Let's play! Welcome to our show and stuff. I'm ready for your riddle.
are goddesses.
Many have heard me, but no one has seen me. And I will not speak back unless spoken to.
Who am I?
Forky-doo!
Cookies!
Nope, not us!
Don't
say anything!
Hear me, not see me. Think!
What is?
Why are you so lonely?
Huh?
That's not an answer! That's a question! Stop pressuring me!
No one asks us questions! We ask the questions around here!
I know!
Wait!
I just wanted to know. Why are you so lonely?
Seriously, no one ever asks about us.
How did you know?
All your toys over there. Looks like they haven't been touched in forever. Figure that's either because they aren't yours, or you don't have anyone to play with you.
Sister Conference. For you guys being so cool and stuff, we wanted to let you cross the bridge.
Yeah!
Shut up, Dimples! These are nice trolls and stuff!
Yeah. Wow, thanks.
It's no problem whatsoever. It's just a stupid game. Good luck with the rest of your journey.
Thank you for your time.
Trim, let's go! Let's go!
Wait a second, guys. We still have one more thing to do. Prophecy, battle to the death, and all that stuff.
Well, if you hang a right after you get over the bridge, you can, take the canyon shortcut.
There's a shortcut?
Toads, should cut your time in half.
It's the least we could do. Thank you for taking the time. Friends?
Friends.
Bye-bye! Good luck with Pixie and stuff!
Come back soon! I'm sure she won't eat all of you!
We will!
Wait, what?
No!
Lower!
Sir, are you sure you want to do this? The only troll who could survive a launch this big would be Gra... Emmer, you, of course, you!
I packed you a lunch, baby.
Thanks, Ma. Mort! Let her rip!
She loves me.
This is not a happy place.
Well, with a name like Tragedy Canyon, I wouldn't expect it to be, Trim. Me.
Again with the names!
She loves me!
Guys! Guys!
Stand aside. Yeah, we got nothing.
Hey, smarty pants. You got anything in that magic scroll of yours for this?
I've been doing some low-weight levitation spells with Halfstone, but this... this is a little more than a pine cone.
Bah! Levitation is levitation. Let's get this show on the road!
You got this, Raya. Go for it.
Help us, Umir, the great and wise. Help us. Help us. Rise, rise, rise!
Raya, what's wrong? That was a good try.
I can't do it, Trim. I can't. I took you on this journey and now we're stuck. There's no way to move these. I knew I wasn't ready. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Freya. We'll figure it out. Maybe it's not about moving a mountain. Maybe it's about moving one pebble at a time. I believe in you, Freya.
Well, maybe there might be something. You guys might want to step back for this. Now, if you'll excuse me, levitation is levitation.
Go, Freya!
You're the woman!
Yuba!
Thank you. Thank you very much. Would you like to keep going now?
Why, yes, I would.
Let's go, guys! You think she's around here?
Well, I guess it is the Swamp of Despair.
Of course it is.
I don't know.
Shh! Do you hear that?
If you're into that sort of thing.
So beautiful.
You guys, wait!
In the middle of a scary dark swamp of despair?
Great.
Ow! I stubbed my toe! Ow! What the what?
Maybe you should get some light going, Freya.
Good idea.
Definitely feeling despair right about now.
This is the big one! can you cast? How do we beat this thing?
I can turn slow moss into lavender!
What good is that supposed to do?
I don't know! I've only been doing this for a month! Give me a break!
Don't you? Well, you can't have it.
Trim, are you insane?
I bet, if the stories are true, that you thought this tale would bring back your soul. Make trolls like you again. And when nothing happened, that probably made you mad, right? I think. If you're a good troll, if you have a good soul, it's already inside of you, and a tale won't change that. I need this tale to bring someone I love back to life. But after I do, if you'd still like, I'd love to come back and play with you some more.
What'd we miss?
Hey?
Huh?
Oh, boy. Go.
Are you kidding me?
I don't know what happened, Trim. We must have taken a wrong path. I don't know. I'm sorry.
We'll never get there in time. My dad will be stoned forever.
You never know, Trim. Amir works in mysterious ways.
Amir? We don't have time for Amir. We're out of time.
Trim,
it's not fair. Do you hear me, Amir? I just wanted one more day with him. Just one conversation. I just want three words. I love you, nothing else. I'm sorry, Dad.
Thanks, Amir.
We can get there in time!
Well, looky-looky! You just don't know when to stay beaten, do you, kiddo?
Grimmer, you won't get away with this!
Won't I? Won't I?! Where was I?
Look, we may be compulsive fibbers.
We may pretend we're more than we are.
But you, Trim, you made us want to be heroes.
Me?
Yeah, you. Go on, get that tail back to your dad. We got this.
Let's go! Thanks, Yin-Yan!
What do you say, tough guy? Wanna go?
Yeah, he don't look so tough.
Oh, look. Two for one sale. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Well, missed me.
Yeah, not doing too good, eh?
Nice try. No, no. Over here.
Finish again. Fly, my pretty!
So fluffy and cute!
Yeah!
Our heroes! That was the bravest thing we've, like, ever seen! Do you, like, have a
brother.
What do we do, Trim?
You trust me?
I guess. Then let's go!
Poopsie.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Hey, Dad.
What's happening?
Trim is the chosen one.
Yippee! Yeah!
Oh, hey, man.
I'm not in a hurry to be king anymore. Honestly, it's exhausting.
Oh, Trim.
Dad? Grammy? You got so handsome!
Grammy, give me one good reason why I don't banish you from Ervod forever.
Whoa, now. What did my boy do?
He left me for stone death and apparently made himself king.
Is this true, Grim?
Oh.
Apologize to King Groom.
But, Dad...
You are a sheriff, and sheriffs apologize. Now apologize to King Groom.
I'm sorry.
Louder!
I'm sorry!
For what?
I'm sorry for trying to kill you and overthrowing your kingdom, King Groom. It will never happen again.
Dad, if there's one thing this adventure taught me, it's that... maybe there isn't such a thing as a bad troll. Maybe they're just misunderstood.
Apology accepted.
Got yourself a good son there.
Yeah, I know.
Grom!
My queen!
My king.
Pretty good job there, Prince Trim.
Yeah, we did okay, didn't we?
We sure did.
What we miss?
Yeah, and don't leave out any details. What?
Bridge of Doom! It was awesome!
Wow, we'll have to go sometime.
Seriously?
Why not?
King Grom is back and he rocks the town. He's mighty and he's awesome and he's world-renowned. All hail! Let me hear it again. Long may he rule the sunburn run and forever be cool under the sun. Boom shakalaka laka, boom shakalaka laka. That's what I say.
I have to admit, I do like the town crier. Think I'm keeping him.
Hey, Grimmer!
Yes, Your Highness?
You know, while you came up with a lot of crazy laws, I think you got one right.
Ada!
I suppose we can find a safer way to choose our next king.
Or queen. What? It can happen.
And I'll have the moss loaf.
Come on, Dad!
Let's do this!
Oh, you romantic, you.
That's it? This is the end? What happens next? Does Trim become king? What happens to the pixie?
Yes. Trim did become king. In fact, the youngest troll king ever. And he would have more adventures than boy could ever imagine. But that is a story for another night.
Can I stay up for a little longer? Please?
Yaba, Lucas.
Yaba. Yeah,